Ripley, eat your heart out. Bloodworms should know they'd nest down here, down below here. Come at us through the dirt, only a matter of time now. I'm not letting them take me. Not some worms, not some raiders. I'm going out on my terms. My name is Sam Teller. I ran caravans and did good honest deals out of Nuka World for years. I fought the raiders when they came. I led holdouts. I was a mother and a wife and a sister and a daughter. And F you for taking all that away from me. Ooh. Yeah, well, shoot it. Everything deeded that needed to be deeded. Oh yeah. How did I get into that? Yes, I will wander around like a spoon trying to find an entrance into something. I don't see it here. It wasn't over there. Uh-huh. Wasn't in through here, was that? No. Wasn't in through there. What am I missing? Looking for an identifiable feature. Anaheim with metal poles. You people? What did I miss? Okay, I'm not going to drive you all insane running backward and forward here. I will go out and tell the sheriff, but off screen, I will go insane until I find an entrance, and then I'll tell you all where the entrance is. I'm not seeing metal poles other than these. There's going to be an entrance to it somewhere. Right, okay, off screen I'll do it. I'll go nuts looking for it. Let me go and talk to the Ruby Dot. It's annoying me. Right. There's something here we haven't marked up yet. Trust me, I have to be awkward like. What have we not marked up? It's here too. Must be that thing.
Any time.
Right, who did I say I was giving this one to? The disciples. There's something right there I still haven't marked up yet. I'm determined to get it. This is determined. What is it? Why is this, has it not been marked? I'm such a big kid, like, aren't I? I've got stuck, haven't I? The hell am I getting stuck on? Oh, you're winding me up, people. Oh, I swear, sometimes I think they actually just do this stuff to drive me insane. I'm completely stuck. Cute. Well, that's annoying. I really want to know what that is. I'm not going to be happy until I work it out.
Look alive.
Say the word, boss, and I'll be dead. You actually did it. Nuka world is ours. All of
Why are you acting surprised?
Hey, no disrespect, boss. You just gotta understand. We ain't ever been around this solid before. Now that we're here, let's keep this party going. I'm thinking it's time we set our sights on the Commonwealth.
Oh, no, you don't.
How about you let me decide what we're next?
Of course, it's your call. I'm just trying to offer some advice. Taking back Nuka World is a big freaking deal, no question. But it can't be the end of things. Needs to be a beginning. These bunch of savages need a goal, something to focus on. If they ain't got it, they'll wind up turning on each other. In an operation this big, we're gonna need more of everything. Nobody's gonna hand it to us. We need to take it. Commonwealth has a ton of shitty little settlements that could be put to better use. Don't you think?
Sure, and I suppose you have someone else give the orders while I'm gone. Convenient.
Hey, ever since you set foot in the new world, I've been looking out for your interests. We don't gotta listen to this headlong. We take it slow. Be smart about it. If we're aiming to grab a piece of the common...